With custom tools, you will be able to modify the custom properties of the documents to copy for your models, assemblies, parts, and drawings. If I now open the copy, you will be able to access a similar property pane as the one defined here for the properties. As you can see here, some properties are already automatically loaded. Those properties are loaded based on the project that I have selected. Custom properties can be modified for the model, so model includes parts and assembly, or then you can select the drawings, part, and assemblies. For example, if I click here on the drawing, then the property pane appears as it has been defined for drawings. For example, if I select a value for approved by, then this value that I have just selected will be returned to all the drawings that are going to be copied here. If I now go back to the model, you can also remove property value from being copied. For example, here I can select an empty value, so then the value will automatically be emptied. If some of the properties that you are going to modify are inserted in your drawing, then you have the possibility to update the drawings when copying them. So by selecting the Update Drawings checkbox, this will automatically open the drawings and then apply the new properties and save them.